Focus fast, Mr. Brackett, so we can do that hammer thing for real.
Did you steer him to a girl at a bar?
Yeah.
Why'd you do that?
She seemed interested. So did he.
How much so?
All right, let's circle back to that. Did you know her?
Never met her before. We were just partying. I'm no expert on the subject, but I don't know about your guy being blacked out or drugged. He was raging for hours.
This guy was raging?
Buying rounds, telling jokes. He was on fire.
Yeah, it's real far-fetched, pal.
I remember one of his jokes. If an optimist sees a cup as half full and a pessimist sees it as half empty, what does the engineer see?
A cup that's too big by half. He tells that joke all the time.
Hardly a joke.
That's not funny at all. But, you know, you learn something. Bottom line, your dude had a few too many and hooked up.
Okay, you can shut up now, okay?
All right. We're done.
Walter, partying, macking some random woman? Is there a world where that actually happened?
We just got the opinion of one guy. Security should have pulled the surveillance by now, and we'll get the truth.